Ready to hit the road?
The problem is that something already hit it. Lion White's house.
Oh yeah, crap.
Well, there must be some way around it.
We could take that old aqueduct up into the mountains and come down the other side.
Oh yeah, that road leads all the way back down to the Sea of Black Tears, doesn't it, Ophelia?
Hold on a second. That leads up to Fire Baron country. I ain't going up there.
Oh, those old pyromaniacs are long gone. They left the mountain as soon as General Poodlehair showed up.
Trust me, they'll be back. When we least expect it, they'll sneak up on us from behind.
Oh, man. That gate looks really strong. It's gonna take forever to break through that.
Dude, how about this? How about you take off your fucking diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your fucking job right now?
Dude, not cool. I wear this thing so I don't have to stop the bus to take a leak.
Lars, aren't you worried that we're pushing our luck with this plan?
My little sister, nothing can shake my faith in the future of our people. The days ahead hold only the promise of happiness and sunshine and...
Dopiculous.
Enough! Sikoria? Why? You disrupt my industry, but I understand. You try to make me look bad so you can strip me of my power. A very commendable sabotage. You destroy my servant's colony, but I do not blame you. It was an abomination which we permitted only to keep the human warlord obedient. But what I cannot comprehend is, why do you live amongst these humans? Your mission was to spy on them, not to join them. I know it was you at the Temple of Ormagoden. I could smell your blood then. Just as I can smell it now. Let us wage war, Sikoria. A terrible and beautiful war. But don't live amongst these dogs for one more day, or we may never get their stench off of you.
These dogs. These are free men and women, and they no longer serve you or anyone else.
Do not dare to speak to me, you insect! Who do you think you are?
I am proud to say that these free humans have named me their king.
Well, in that case... It seems I had less to worry about than I thought.
Lars!
My little sister. You must take care of her.
Get him to the bus. You son of a...
Then just get everyone on the bus and get out of here. We'll catch up.
Go!
Come on.
close.
We made it. We're safe. He can't protect you anymore. No one can.
Leda.
She sold us out. Told them we were coming. Leda, why would I do that? Because of the black water still thick in your veins. You crave it. You'd do anything to get it. Trade anything. Well, don't worry. I'll cut holes in your coffin and bury you so deep the sea's dark fingers will be sure to find you. Leda, don't make me do this. Ha! Die! Will you not let me avenge my brother?
Let you? I'll help you avenge your brother, but first I need to talk to Ophelia. Alone.
Don't, Edward. She'll manipulate you, like she did with Lars.
Wait here.
Man, what are we gonna do with her? She's gone nuts.
What did he mean about your mission?
What?
To spy on us. Diviculus.
He wasn't talking about me.
Oh, right, Sikoria. So who's that?
I can't tell you.
Can't tell me? What are you hiding from us?
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? Or protect yourself?
I was doing it for you.
Doing what? Leading us into a trap?
You said you'd trust me.
I did. And in return, you kept secrets from me. And now Lars is dead.
What do I care if you turn your back on me? Just like the rest of them. You're just like the rest of them. They warned me that something like you might return. They warned me about a lot of things, but I just don't care anymore.